When you've got multiple windows in a line, like here, you want to align them fairly well. There's a couple of ways of doing it. One is to simply just move the window up close to the other window and align the vertical, and then go to move mode and move it back into position. That's with the angular grid on. The other way is to simply go to object options, click on the window, and you can get the various dimensions that you can type in. So you can see there, they're all at 5.58. They're all going to be correctly aligned.